It is sad for me to walk around the streets of Kakamega and Kenya knowing that I'm going to die the following day, Mr. Chair. And the most painful thing, Mr. Chair, I see respectable leaders of this republic saying that I forged my arrest, Mr. Chair. After all this, somebody says that I planned with the police to forge, that I stage managed my arrest, surely, that I even sent the police a PIN number. Mr. Chair, I carry a heavy heart with me.